What, my boss?
Yeah, man, bless up.
Me here say you have a problem with the minimum wage. 7,000 and you have to pay taxi fee, they go raise and flour raise and bread raise. What do you think?
But I think that can't work off right now still, because I live with Alan Bamboo. You know? I pay $200 for Santa and pay 6 bills for Santa to come and be every day that I'm here.
Alan Bamboo.
2 bills, go to Santa, 6 bills for Santa come up here. And I have 9,000 if I work on Sunday. You understand what I'm saying? Otherwise, I spend at 7,000. No,
so how much do you think the minimum wage would be?
Right now, I say anywhere past 10. It could even go at 10 or if I'm 12 then. You know, I put it 2-4. I say if I'm 12, could I do it?
Yeah.
You understand what I'm saying? If I'm 12, could I do it? Because right now, I say by the time I buy one tin of mackerel, one tin of mackerel can share from me cheap. Most of the time, I want tin of mackerel to buy. You have to be bust. You see me? You have to bust that down. That doesn't make no sense. You understand what I'm saying? Because I have to be fearful to go to work and the people have to to go to school, plus their lunch money.
Well,
that can't work out.
Your point is taken, sir. You're on McKoy News here.
All right, big up yourself.